the Queen paid her own tribute in South Africa, where she and the Duke of Edinburgh attended a multicultural remembrance service in Durban.
It was the Prince of Wales who took the spot where his mother would normally stand. If you needed an image to record a moment in British royal history, it is this. The Queen stepping out onto a balcony overlooking the cenotaph instead of laying her wreath.